Is that so?
Drop on soon. Big, far away. Plenty forest. Plenty Indians.
Say, is them Indians friendly? I mean, they would burn colored man, would they?
Indian don't like black man. Hair too short.
Huh?
Indian like long hair. Scalp easy.
Well, if the scalp no good, why don't they let it alone? I can see why the Indians don't like white man. They ain't got nothing in common. Now the colored man and the red man is different. They all belong to the same family.
Huh?